Hi, my name's Casey Johnson, Director of Instruction with Copper Point Golf Facility. Today I want to talk a little bit about swing plane. Swing plane is the path that the club travels around our body, vital in order to make consistent contact all the time. Things that I see all too often with swing plane is people getting too steep on it. And what I mean by too steep is they drag the club up with their arms, okay, instead of turning around their body. So you'll see from impact, I pull the club up steeply and it actually makes me come down back on that same over the top motion that you'll hear so much about. When we come down on that angle, it actually cuts across the golf ball and we create that left to right slicing terminology or fade that you hear the common golfer talk about all too often. In order to get rid of that, we're just simply going to sit on this swing plane board and we're going to go ahead and I'm going to just swing the club back on this board. Now what that does, as you can see, it weighs tight. The butt end of my club is sticking out and pointing directly towards my target line. The next thing is the toe of my club is pointing straight in the air. From there, we simply finish the swing, we go up to the top. Again, the angle of the club is pointing right at my target line, instead of when you're getting steep, and I'm exaggerating this feeling, but we're up over the line, okay? So one more time, we're gonna go ahead, pull it back to waist height, toe in the air, down through to a full finish, and that's gonna help you train yourself to hit more consistent shots for the rest of the golf season. Thanks for joining us, and stay tuned for more tips on a weekly basis.